I'm in this little home with Faith and her baby David. They are very, very poor and are obviously struggling to make ends meet. Without proper medical care at an early age, small children like David are at risk of dehydration from diarrhea and are vulnerable to preventable diseases like measles, whooping cough and malnutrition. It's a tragic reality that poverty and child mortality go hand in hand. Even where a child is healthy, their first 5 years is a crucial period of growth. For example, brain development is almost wholly complete by the age of 2. In order to respond to these issues, Compassion's Child Survival Program, or CSP, works with unborn children and those up to 5 years old. Through practical help and training given to parents and guardians, CSP gives children born into poverty the foundation they need for a healthy and productive childhood.
Compassion's Child Survival Program has adopted a strategy that has been developed by World Health Organization and UNICEF to ensure that we have eradicated all those issues that affect child survival or children as they grow up below 2 years old. Now, one of the things that they have done is that they have used an acronym that is called GOBI-FFF, and this is what we are using in Compassion's Child Survival Program. GOBI-FFF stands for Growth and Monitoring, where we train and educate our mothers on the importance of growth and monitoring of their children. We also use oral rehydration, where we teach our mothers on how to prevent and to ensure that children are well rehydrated, and also preventing diarrhea or dehydration. We also deal with breastfeeding, where we teach our mothers on how to breastfeed their children and the importance of breastfeeding. We also deal with immunization, we have family planning, we have female literacy, and we also have food and nutrition. Among all those things also, we look at the four areas of development that Compassion handles, where we talk about physical development, we look at social development, we look at economic development, all cognitive development as far as children are concerned, and we also look at the spiritual development.
By itself, CSP has an enormous impact on the development of children affected by poverty. But as a precursor to Compassion's sponsorship program, it also gives children a vital head start and enables them to be even more successful in our core program. And the wonderful thing is that because the CSP workers visit the mothers and children on a regular basis, families are being drawn to the church and into a living relationship with Christ.
When our staff or our project staff get into the homes, they minister to these mothers. They pray with these mothers. We provide Bibles to these mothers, and we have seen mothers coming to get to know the Lord and even accepting Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior in their lives. We have also realized that the churches are growing as people get to know the Lord within the homes and also within the community.
Compassion's Child Survival Program aims to intervene early in the lives of vulnerable children. It builds a strong foundation for little ones like David to help give them a good start in life and an opportunity to fulfill their God-given potential.